Right descending and descending order of the following fraction. First set of fractions 1 by 7, 2 by 7, 3 by 7. All these are like fractions and they are the same value in the denominator. Descending order, smallest fraction first. Of these three fractions, 1 by 7 is the smallest fraction. Next, the remaining two fractions, 2 by 7 is the smallest, so write 2 by 7. The last is 3 by 7. 3 by 7 is the biggest of the three fractions. Descending order is the reversing of ascending order. So first write 3 by 7, then 2 by 7, then 1 by 7. Next set of fractions, 6 by 5, 2 by 5, 9 by 5. All these are like fractions. As they have the same value in the denominator. Ascending order, smallest fraction first. Of these three fractions, 2 by 5 is the smallest fraction. In the remaining fraction, 6 by 5 is the smallest. The last is 9 by 5. 9 by 5 is the biggest of these three fractions. Descending order is the reverse of ascending order. So first write 9 by 5. As 9 by 5 is the biggest of the three fractions. The remaining two fractions, 6 by 5 is the biggest fraction. So write 6 by 5. The last is 2 by 5. Next set of fractions, 1 by 2, 3 by 4, 1 by 8. All these are unlike fractions. So first convert them into like fractions. To do so, find the LCM of the denominator. Denominators are 2, 4 and 8. Find the LCM of 2, 4 and 8. Write 2, 4 and 8 here. Divide them with the smallest prime number possible, which divides at least 2 of the given number. 2 divides all the 3 numbers. Write 2 here. 2 when divided by 2, we get 1. 4 when divided by 2, we get 2. 8 when divided by 2, we get 4. Continue the process as 2 and 4 are divisible by 2. Write 2 here for 1. Write 1 here, 2 when divided by 2, we get 1, 4 when divided by 2, we get 2. Now, there are no common prime factor between 1 and 2. So, stop the process here. So, LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2, which is equal to 8. Now, convert each fraction into a fraction with denominator 8. First fraction is 1 by 2. To convert it into a fraction with denominator 8, we have to multiply with 4. So multiply the numerator and denominator with 4. Next fraction is 3 by 4. To convert it into a fraction with denominator 8, we have to multiply the denominator with 2. So multiply the numerator and denominator with 2. Third fraction is 1 by 8. Already it has 8 in the denominator. So, we need not make any changes to that fraction. So, first fraction becomes 1 into 4, 4 by 2 into 4, 8. Next fraction, 3 into 2, 6 by 4 into 2, 8. Third fraction is 1 by 8. Descending order, smallest fraction first. 1 by 8 is the smallest of these three fractions. The remaining two, 4 by 8 is the smallest, the last is 6 by 8. 6 by 8 is the biggest of these three fractions. Descending order is the reverse of ascending order. So first write 6 by 8, then 4 by 8, then 1 by 8.